Hi, welcome to Press Play Picture House, and today we are taking a look at my Lego and block-based Velociraptor collection. Here is Blue. This is the genuine Lego Blue. From the Raptor Rampage set. This is a blue copy. Here is another blue copy. This is the one that has the terrible build quality. Our next Raptor is this lovely lime green colour. Our next Raptor is probably the best copy of a Raptor that I have in my collection. This looks almost like a real one, but it's actually not. It even has the toes painted. The Raptor Vision headwear, which the real ones have. It has a flexible tail. In some ways, this one actually feels better than some of the genuine Lego ones. It's a really nice toy, this one. Next, we have the glow-in-the-dark Raptors. I'm not sure if you've seen the glow-in-the-dark dinosaur video, but these are from that set. There's three Raptors. Here's another genuine Lego Velociraptor, this one's Delta. Next one's our Australian Velociraptor. Just a little joke for Aussies there. So the yellow and green Velociraptor is pretty cool. I like the colour of this one, particularly the lovely aqua colour. There's a close up on that nice colour. Nice green toned raptor. This one isn't the best in the collection, but it's still worth having a look at. Here's another raptor. These ones are really cool. They're little mini raptors. Here's a size comparison for you. You can see they're quite a bit smaller than the normal size. They also only have two bumps rather than the four that the others have. So they're pretty cool. The last two dinosaurs I don't think are actually velociraptors, but the manufacturer has marketed them as velociraptors. What do you guys think this particular dinosaur is? Whilst it probably is a raptor of some description, probably not a velociraptor. Who knows what this one is? Our final toy for this video could be a Coelophysis. The reason that I've included it in this video is in the set, it comes with a scientist and he is looking at a computer screen that has a velociraptor. Does that mean that this is a velociraptor, or is he just accessing the velociraptor page whilst looking at his Coelophysis? It's a very cool dinosaur regardless. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment below, subscribe to Press Play Picture House. Click on the links for more videos. Watch out for my special Indominus Rex video that's coming up very soon. See you next time.